In Excel 2013 and 2016, when Excel identifies a pattern in your data, it automatically starts flash fill, which asks you if you want to fill the data automatically, if your data has consistency. For instance, like in this name list, instead of refilling the entire list manually, in name column to correct the text case, flash fill will automatically recognize the pattern in other cells, suggest you if you want to go with the following pattern. If you are okay with data, just hit the enter key, and here you have a long list of yours, automatically corrected and filled. You can also check if the flash fill options is turned on by default or not. To do this, click the file menu, and then click options. Click the advanced options from the left side pane, and under editing options, make sure automatically flash fill is checked. You can also use flash fill by dragging the fill handle with right mouse button. Release the right click, then click flash fill from the list, and Excel will automatically try to recognize and fill the data accordingly. Or you can use the keyboard shortcut to use flash fill. Fill in the first pattern, select the cells and then press Ctrl plus E key. Alternatively, you can select the cells, and then click Data tab, and then click flash fill. So, this was all about using Microsoft Excel flash fill. If you like this video, then do share it with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and take care.